Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
The first close-ups of Jupiter's largest moon in two decades have been provided by NASA's Juno spacecraft. Juno zoomed past Ganymede, passing within 645 miles. The last time a spacecraft came that close was in 2000, when NASA's Galileo spacecraft swept past the solar system's biggest moon. NASA released Juno's first two pictures, highlighting Ganymede's craters and long narrow features possibly related to tectonic faults. One shows the moon's far side opposite the sun. Juno's lead scientist, Scott Bolton, has said that we are going to take our time before we draw any scientific conclusions. But until then, we can simply marvel at this celestial wonder, the only moon in our solar system bigger than the planet Mercury. Ganymede is one of the 79 known moons around Jupiter. Galileo Galilei discovered Ganymede in 1610 along with Jupiter's three next biggest moons. Launched a decade ago, Juno has been orbiting Jupiter for 5 years.